Hello friends, and how are you all doing today? The question says, if 5 times the 5th term of an AP is equal to 8 times its 8th term, show that its 13th term is 0. Let us first write down the 5th term of an AP. Let the 5th term of an AP, that is the arithmetic progression, be equal to A5, that is equal to A plus 4D, where A is the first number of the arithmetic progression and D is the difference between the two consecutive numbers of an AP. Similarly, the 8th term of an AP is equal to A plus 7D. Right. Now, we will be writing down the equation according to the question. It's given to us 5 times the 5th term is equal to 8 times the 8th term. Then we need to show that 13th term is 0. So let us open the brackets. We have 5a plus 20d is equal to 8a plus 56. Further, we have 8a minus 5a is equal to, we have d with it too, equal to 20d minus 56d, which further implies 3a is equal to minus 36d. On dividing the both sides by 3, we have 3a upon 3 equal to minus 36 upon 3d. Further, we have a equal to minus 12t, which further implies a plus 12t is equal to 0. Now, we know that a 13th term of an AP is written as a plus 12t. So, this shows that 13th term of an AP, where the first term is A and the difference between two consecutive numbers of an AP is D, is equal to 0. Right. So this completes the session. Hope you understood it well and enjoyed it too. Have a nice day.